In this video, we will introduce you to the standard NX interface by editing this oil cap assembly. The assembly includes a molded cap and a gasket. We'll modify the oil cap, so let's hide the gasket. On the resource bar, click the Assembly Navigator tab. To hide the gasket, click the red checkbox. Right-click the oil cap and choose Make Work Part. On the resource bar, click the Part Navigator tab. Use the Part Navigator to analyze a part's history and edit its features. To keep the Part Navigator open as you work, click the pin icon. We want to see the part from above. Right-click in the graphics window and choose Orient View Trimetric. Let's suppose you want to edit the radius of this blend. Right-click the blend. Notice that NX highlights the blend feature in the Part Navigator. Choose Edit Parameters. Type 5 and press Enter. Click OK. The selection bar lets you set selection scope, for example to an entire assembly, or only the current part. It also lets you specify a variety of geometry filters. For example, let's change the color of the oil can emboss. From the selection filter menu, choose Face. Select the emboss faces. Notice that the queue and status line gives you helpful information as you work. Right-click and choose Edit Display. Select a color and click OK. Customizable toolbars give you access to groups of commands. Let's add the Synchronous Modeling toolbar. Right-click in the toolbar area and choose Synchronous Modeling. NX adds the toolbar to your display. You can place toolbars anywhere on the current monitor or on a secondary monitor. Let's dock the Synchronous Modeling toolbar on the right side of the graphics window. From the Face pull-down menu, choose Pull Face. Select the top face. In the Pull Face dialog box, click Specify Vector. Click the Orient Express Z axis. Type 2 and press Enter. You can save your toolbar customizations by defining an NX role. On the resource bar, click the Role tab. Right-click and choose New User Role. Click OK to create the role. NX commands are also available from traditional menus. And NX applications are available from the Start menu. That should be enough to get you started. More information about the interface and how to customize it is available in the Fundamentals area of online help.